Now, breaking news, a SWAT team is at a home on Los Tomases Drive in Northwest Albuquerque. State police believe Daniel Franco is inside one of the homes. He's wanted in connection to last week's officer-involved shooting. We do have a crew on the way, and once they get there, we'll have a live report.